call a truth procedure. An ongoing organization in a given situation of the consequences of an event. Consequence of the existence of the state. An intrinsic necessity is always on the side of a state. Made up of pure facts. The non-factual element in a truth is a function of its orientation and is subjective. The material body of a truth, insofar as it is subjectively oriented, is an exceptional body. To use a religious metaphor, the body of truth, as concerns what cannot be reduced to facts, is shares in the creation, of a political truth. What has happened? The industrialist is having his airplane serviced. The priest is wondering what he said in his sermon 8 weeks ago about tithes. The generals are putting on civvies and looking like bank clerks. Public officials are getting friendly. The policeman points out the way to the man in the cloth cap. The landlord comes to see whether the water supply is working. The journalists write the word people with capital letters. The singers sing at the opera for nothing. Ship's captains check the food in the crew's galley. Car owners get in beside the chauffeurs. Doctors sue the insurance companies. Scholars show their discoveries and hide their decorations. Farmers deliver potatoes to the barracks. The revolution has won its first battle. That's what has happened.